Hello and welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. Well into chapter 3 now. And it's all about that iron. A little bit about that farming. Just got through putting down some turnips, carrots. Got through extending a iron base a little bit. I mean, you know, the external part of a crypt. I believe it's getting dark. And time for bed. Having a Boochcraft strawberry lemonade. It's okay. Alright. A little minced meat sauce, a little deer. Can't wait till I get some of that delicious sausage and turnip stew. That's gonna be later. F8 is where I want to go. Just continue my hunt for iron. Right, just a little bit of non-iron stuck in this little bucket here. Wood, fire in case I need it right inside. And that's it. Everything else I need is inside the crypt. So let's go. I don't think there's much more left in here, but there was a bit. So it's gonna be a bit of a like, okay, finish this up, and now we gotta move our new thing. Let's see. I don't know how far this goes. There's definitely something waiting for me inside of here. There's a blob. Let's go get that poison resistance. Might as well use arrows though. As opposed to getting poisoned and everything else damaged and all that. So essentially that same little design there, if I find another crypt, that's going to be what I'm doing. Let's get these coins. Little cold, another tunnel. I think I'm almost done with this dungeon then. Let's see where this goes. Looks like that's going into a room. I only hope there's something else in this room. Oh, look at this. Consider yourself interesting, sir. Where are you going? I'm trying to tell you about our special prices. Okay. Okay, a little bit more in here, but these might just be, these rock covering. Consider that a collapsed crypt entrance. But there's a bit more iron to get. much to me, but you know. Is that all she wrote? I believe that is all she wrote. This is the entrance. Just kind of poke around, make sure I didn't miss anything. I missed some scraps. Let's go ahead and get those. Just kind of cleaned off the sides and didn't bother to fully finish while I was exploring. Stuff I left behind that I want to get so I don't come in and get confused again. Alright, well, I do believe that's it. Let's see. A little further this way. Just make sure nothing's there. Way and make sure I didn't leave any kind of similarly, just partially broken things. Doesn't look like it. That looks like it. Found my location of bone mass. I'll go grab these things. Okay, great. Now I'm a little turned around, but let's figure it out. There we are. All right, we've got a couple of options here. I think this one might as well be the one I take, which is to run everything back we got here to the meadows and then portal back straight to there and take it over to try to find another crypt. Deeper in the swamp. Continuing to carve more of a path through the swamp. Continuing to ignore all these people out around the swamp. Twelve minutes of rested, 5 minutes of poison resist. Places I get myself confused going through there. And I do need to remember there's an abomination somewhere out there that I awakened and ran away from. It's been left to its own devices since then. I got confused around a nut tree once before. Ooh, hello everyone. Thing get there. Alright, back out into the meadows. Going over to my little extra base. Affectionately, I guess you could say, known as BF7. And where, from where I will cart my iron that I collect on out of here. And, yeah. All right, good. So we're getting there. You'll end up with two full buckets of iron, but I don't know for sure. I'll end up in the base across the way just to kind of take it from one safe place to another safe place. I don't think I have anything here, but let's look. Raw deer meat. Blood bags. I had two places for things. Just need that one place for it. Same thing with the mushroom. So like swap food. Okay. I guess I'll be carrying one or the other. And everything else goes downstairs. Plenty of. I'm doing pretty decent on the money there. Too many rubies. I don't even know if I want to be picking these up anymore. It's kind of a waste of my space, waste of everything. Alright, looking good there. Noon. Yep, I'm ready to go press further. Will be helpful. Well, yeah, right, I'm gonna dismantle that whole thing. That way, basically, I've got exactly what I need to set up at a new crypt. Ah! Also want the 5 stone. Let's go ahead and grab everything. I mean everything. Sit down. Except for the stairs, I guess. I do want them though. I want everything. I can do exactly the same thing. What I need. Alright. So yes, now we are continuing this practice. Flattening and running. Oh, there was one more thing. I'm gonna leave there. Right, the surtling thing. The gack tree. Go to those just yet, but certainly be part of my strategy in the long run. Okay, just kind of surveying. What do I see around here? I see a skeleton. I don't see the skeleton no more. I don't see crypts just yet. Whoa, what's over there? Okay, it's gonna be growth. Spawner, usually. Who knows? Trying to think which way to go here. It's a big. Way there. Get to things I can actually build up on. I think in general, I kind of want to go this direction. I'm not seeing any more crypts just yet. You see one crypt. I mean, come on, there's got to be another one somewhere, right? Maybe. Alright. Maybe not. It's kind of definitely a thin swamp. Grab these seeds, turnips. Yep, see me. Ah, there's one. Found a crypt, thankfully. Way here at the edge. Maybe more, but that's the one I found. I do not see any more. It's all right, one is good and better than zero. Ugh, I don't want to go down, I want to go stay up. There may be more. Hello. Ah. Why are you stuck up there? Yeah. Okay. Same idea as before. Build a little place as close to this as I can. Right inside of those. Get it in there. Alright, fine. How about that? Can't do that? Yeah, I can. There we go. Do this. I like that. Right in the center. Yeah, I like this a lot. I don't need this much wood. Just minimal, safe thing I can do. Nice and secure here. The staircase. I mean, I might need more iron, that's for certain. I mean, I will, but this is certainly a good start. All right. BF8. Little chest. Sundown. That's a great thing. Alright, I hear flies, which means there's a spawner. There's the spawner. Let's get the heck in there and get rid of that spawner. Bye bye, spawner. I've already had bad time with you in the game already. Of course, I hear another one right on the other side of this. Favorite spawner. Yeah.
not.
Yuck. Alright. Nasty poison scar. Think I'll be okay. Yeah, I do not want to let the spawner start churning out one two-star joggers. Learned my lesson on that recently. Did I ever? Okay, cool. Peeking in here, we already got 20 iron. Picking it up from the chest. And I'm pretty sure that kill will be the same. I'm gonna wonder where I'm at, but you never know. Honor out here. Leap. Hopefully he'll stand there and let me just burn his feet. Yes, quick ending to that situation is always good. All right, 431. There's a little bit more. I got room for like one more piece iron. Okay, that's it. Getting back to the startup here. Put away the iron in the bucket. Might climb out here. And like they've been saying, now I can just take everything right back. And there's a couple other things I don't really need on me, like the axe. Well, it's nighttime. Skins, bones, chains. These bones. I don't know why I keep picking this stuff up. I used to just leave it. I just kind of have a habit of picking everything up. Poison arrows. What's going on out there? What are you hitting on out there? Are you killing my piggy? What? Out here. Oh boy, let's just die trying to find out, why don't we? What is it? What's going on out there? Did my piggy somehow get all the way out? Doesn't make sense. Let's see if I can find anyone out there. What is happening, everyone? Oh, the piggy killed the this guy. Well, good job, piggy. I guess he just fell down in there. That's fun. Yeah, I wanted to get the planter so I could plant these. See if I can plant these few turnips. You know what? I think I'm just gonna stash them away and go to sleep. It's kind of dark and foggy out there. Expedition there. We'll be rested. Ah, a couple of things behind here. This axe. Don't need the key right now, and I don't need the hammer right now.
I don't have any room for it.
Okay, let's leave it there. What ifs? Let's go. In this episode. Oh, wrong place. So 73 iron here. Oh. And here we have 8. Check out kind of where I'm at. Finishing up this crypt. Check the rest out later. Thank you. Didn't want to consume that just yet. There's some too many buttons over here. Alright. Back to it. Seconds to go. That's it for this round. Obviously, I'm just gonna pick back up where I am later.